And here's a quick look ahead. We can expect a high temperature tomorrow of 90 degrees. It's going to be a very stable, very beautiful, very uneventful week in the weather department with lots of